Welcome to BioLab. Today we are going to perform an activity, and in this activity I will tell you that how you can prove that carbon dioxide is given out during respiration in plants. Okay, so let's begin with our activity. I will tell you one by one. You just observe everything properly and then you note down your observations, and then you can make the diagram. Fine. Children, the aim of our experiment is to prove that carbon dioxide is released during respiration in plants. In this case, we are taking germinating seeds as plants. Now children, the materials required to set up this experiment will be, as you can see here, it is in front of you. One conical flask is taken, then you can see a rubber cork, then you can see a bent delivery tube twice at 90 degree, that you can see. This is called delivery tube. And then you can see one test tube which we have taken, which is and the delivery tube, this tube is dipped inside the colored water. And here it is optional, you can take a beaker here also. We have taken a test tube and then we have kept this test tube in a round bottom flask. This you can do. And one more thing you can see, children, here you can see a thread, and with help of this thread we have kept a small test tube inside the conical flask. And in this small test tube we are keeping potassium hydroxide solution. It is concentrated solution. Fine. So this is the experimental setup. And one more thing I will tell you, that here at this edge we apply Vaseline to make this apparatus airtight. Children, now we are going to start with the procedure, observation and conclusion. Fine. All together we will see. Now you have seen that these are the germinating seeds. You can see the germinating seeds. You can see the potassium hydroxide solution. Now this is the delivery tube which is dipped into colored water. Why do we take colored water? So that we can easily observe the level of the water in the delivery tube. If it is not colored, it becomes difficult to see it. So we take colored water. You can color it with help of ink or safranin dye, anything you can take, and you can easily color it. Fine. So it will be easy. So this is the setup ready for the experiment. When you start it, now the apparatus is ready. After some time, after 2 hours or so, you will see something in the delivery tube. What happens in the delivery tube? Now you can see, after 2 hours the level of water in the delivery tube rises up. Why it is rising up? Now what conclusion will you draw? Conclusion will be this, that as you are using potassium hydroxide solution in the conical flask, and this potassium hydroxide actually absorbs the carbon dioxide which is released during respiration, and as the carbon dioxide is absorbed and oxygen present in the conical flask is being used by the seeds, it means there is a little vacuum being created here in the conical flask. Due to this vacuum, a suction pull is created here. That is why the water level in the delivery tube rises up. So it proves that carbon dioxide is released during respiration, which is absorbed by the potassium hydroxide solution. That is why a vacuum kind of thing is created here in the conical flask, and that is why the level of water is rising here in the delivery tube. It proves that carbon dioxide is released during respiration. So this much you will have to understand, as you have already read in your theory that carbon dioxide is released during respiration. You are familiar with all these things, and this is actually an indirect experiment to prove that carbon dioxide is released during respiration. Thank you so much, everyone.